If you could take awesomeness and put it in a lab and like boil it and put chemicals in it so you could separate its ingredients and sort of determine what it is at its core, this is what I think it could be.